Acoustic Roses is associated with low body weight, smoking, high alcohol intake, and premature menopause. Thus, indirect risks are useful in treating patients with high turnover osteoporosis associated with hypercalcemia and secondary hyperparathyroidism. They do not cause osteoporosis. They lower the juvenile calcium excretion and suppress parathyroid gland function.